today is a solemn day of remembrance for the 18,400 people who died or are still missing as a result of the great East Japan earthquake and tsunami 10 years ago. Because of safety concerns surrounding the destroyed Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant.
しいなっていう気持ちはで早くその10年前のような明るい富岡町が少しずつ
And also a full medical care facility using